Hello and welcome. The integral or the antiderivative of 4x plus 3 divided by x squared plus 1. How do we do that? If this plus 3 term was not present, then this actually would be quite a straightforward integral. And we've already done one in a previous video, so I'll leave a link in the description box below on how to do that one. But this plus 3 adds a bit of complexity to the problem. But I think the easiest way to approach this is to separate out this numerator, this 4x plus 3, into two components. So we write 4x plus 3 all over x squared plus 1 as 4x on x squared plus 1 plus 3 on x squared plus 1. So then the integral becomes the integral of 4x on x squared plus 1 dx plus the integral of 3 on x squared plus 1 dx. So we basically have two separate integrals to do. And as I said, this is only one variation on how to achieve the result for this problem. There is another variation, which I might do in a later video. And the fact that we have multiple ways of doing something is a good thing, because if we achieve the same result regardless of which way we do it, then that means we are doing the right thing. And to do a problem in two different ways and getting the same result is a good thing too, because we can be sure that we are getting the right answer. But let's continue on our current path. So as I said, we've already done this integral in one video, and this integrates to 2 times the natural log of x squared plus 1. I should say the absolute value of x squared plus 1. Now this integral I'm going to rewrite as 3 outside of the integral of 1 divided by x squared plus 1 dx. And this is a common integral that we should know as well. And the antiderivative of this integral is simply the arctan of x, or the inverse tan of x. So we got 2 times the natural log of the absolute value of x squared plus 1 plus 3 times the inverse tan of x. And then we add a constant of integration c at the end. And I like to write this inverse tan a bit more neatly as, so I'll rewrite the whole thing, 2 times the natural log of the absolute value of x squared plus 1 plus 3 arc tan x plus c. And that's how to integrate 4x plus 3 divided by x squared plus 1. Please like this video if you have found it useful. If you are currently studying math, please feel free to subscribe to my channel for future videos that may help you on exams or assignments. And as always, please feel free to ask me any question by commenting on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've learned something.